We saw a need in the market for a very compact counter pressure filler that was capable of filling about 20 to 30 cans a minute. There's a lot about this machine that I think is special. First thing is absolutely the footprint. We were very conscious of how compact we could make the machine. What really tips the scales, in my opinion, is that we've got counter pressure fill heads, and it's a true counter pressure. We can bring in our cans, evacuate all the atmosphere, seal them to the fill heads, and then pressurize between 30 and 50 PSI. That elevated pressure gives us a lot more control of the filling process, allows us to control that product really accurately, and all with digital touchscreen controls. We've borrowed a lot of the same kind of ideas from the larger scale rotary machines and how the can ends are applied to the cans, using more of a rotary style star wheel where we time the can and the can end together and physically put them together as it travels down the conveyor belt. When we get to our seamer, I would say that this is also another fairly special part of this machine because of how simple this seamer is. We spent the time to make this very easy to adjust. You should never be fearful of making a seam adjustment because you want to stay in spec, and this seamer makes it so easy and quick to do it that way. Once we've made it through the seamer, the can end has been applied. We've got a really small rinse station behind here so we can rinse off any excess product, and then it runs under an air knife right before it leaves the machine to just remove any excess moisture, excess water. One of the most important things when you're packaging is the dissolved oxygen, the DO that you're getting in your package. And that's one of the things that this machine does a very good job of. A, we're sealed up to the fill heads during filling, so you're not introducing any atmosphere during the filling process. And then also we've got a very short distance between leaving the filler and having end applied. In addition to that, we've also got under lid gassing, which is controlled by a very readily available and easily accessed adjustment right here. So you can actually watch the can leave the filler, go through the lid applicator. It has a cushion of CO2 that's applied directly under the lid before it makes it to the seamer. And that allows us to really control the DO on this machine, even with an inexperienced operator. We've spent a lot of time making sure that it's very easy to clear jams. If your lid applicator jams, you can just clear that. Everything kind of just magnets and clips back together. So any jam is just elementary. You can clear it immediately. It really is quite simple to work on. All of the subsystems can be removed easily with simple hand tools and with minimum disassembly of supporting systems. So if you need to work on your filler drive, it's very quick. It's just two screws, you can remove the filler drive. If you need to work on your actual filler, there's some pinch screws in the back, and within less than 5 minutes, you can have the entire filler off the machine and on the bench for service. Of course, we design all of our parts to have a service life, you know, in the millions of cycles, but with a service life on this machine, you will have some intended maintenance and serviceability. We've gone ahead and made that maintenance and serviceability as easy as possible. Speaking of ease of operation, this machine is based on a touchscreen HMI, or human machine interface, and we've gone through a lot of effort to make that interface as simple as possible. Really only a few pages to navigate. Everything is very intuitively laid out. It is got an intelligent error checking system built in to where if there's a jam at the lid applicator, it will stop the filler and hold those cans lifted so you don't have any waste. You can actually save those cans while you clear that jam, hit the button, and it will take off and continue operating just as it was. We don't have low fills following an interruption. I'm not aware of any other canning machine out there that's able to do that. We don't want to ignore the start and the stop just to focus on the middle. Our entire system can scale with you. You can add a full-scale rotary infeed with a PackTech applicator outfeed package, secondary packaging. Our infeed machine is just consistently delivering cans. It's easy to load, it's easy to maintain, it's easy to work on, it's easy to store, it's just easy to live with. Same thing for the PackTech applicator. It is consistent, it is reliable. At the end of the day, you're exhausted, so we've made our machines easy to clean. We have an automated clean-in-place cycle that you can just kind of connect a cleaning keg, push a button, and the machine's gonna do what it needs to do to clean itself. The operator would also be required to just kind of give it a quick rinse down, and the entire machine is washed down safe. Everything's been designed to be waterproof.
The CP-4, it's very intuitive to set up and operate. You can run a very wide range of product through it.
It's very important that whatever you're running in this machine tastes excellent. But other than that, really, this machine can run a variety of carbonated or still beverages. Right now, we're looking at this machine, and it's configured for the standard can that we're all familiar with, the 12-ounce 211 can. In just a matter of minutes, with a handful of change parts, we can accommodate either slim cans or sleek cans in all of the most popular heights. So really, you've got the full spectrum of anything from a 202 can up to a 211 can that can run on this machine.
You can package several hundred cases with extremely small amount of waste, and that's very important to the people who are buying our canning lines, because we know that every bit of their product counts to them, and that's what this machine can do.